Since its founding in 1993, DXN has become one of the biggest direct selling companies in the world. The company is now present in more than 180 countries, and their products are distributed by over 6 million members all around the globe. DXN is the 24th biggest direct selling company in the world. The success of DXN is due to the discovery of Dr. Lim Seol-jin, who recognized the health benefits of an ancient Asian mushroom species, Ganoderma, which has been used in traditional Asian medicine for thousands of years. Dr. Lim's vision has been to make these outstanding health products made from Ganoderma, also known as Lingzi, accessible in the whole world, using a unique marketing strategy called One World, One Market.
The dream to, or the vision to establish DXN is on a really early day, even in the midst of 80s. It takes over many years from the day we formed the concept that we want to establish DXN until we finally establish DXN, there is a long year. And this long year because of the preparation of technology. That's why technology is very important to DXN.
Ganoderma contains around 400 bioactive compounds, such as triterpenoids and polysaccharides. Collectively, the Ganoderma species are being investigated for a variety of therapeutic benefits, anti-cancer and immunoregulatory effects, antioxidant activities, liver protecting, hypoglycemic and antibacterial effects, as well as reducing blood cholesterol, while also having antiviral and antifungal properties. With the usage of cutting-edge technology in their processing plant, DXN is capable of producing a wide variety of products, from skincare to coffee, that retain the benefits of these special mushrooms.
The first step to become a reality, I think it's in 1993. This is the years that DXN started officially. We started our operations in 1993.
Kedah is located in the northwestern part of the peninsula Malaysia. And while being one of the most beautiful parts of the country, it is also the birthplace of DXN's worldwide success story. It was from this place that DXN grew into an enterprise that is present in the whole world. But in the beginning, there was only an idea and a dream.
We started at a very small company. We can't even have the money to buy a building, so we rented this office. We only have this mushroom, this is a Ganoderma product, RG and GL. So RG, GL we consider one product because we had to take it at the same time, okay? So the time nobody can believe us because we only have one product. We are such a small company. In this office, we started to tell the member that we are going to start this DXN. Then when we are talking about one world, one market from this office, people are very laughing, you know. How can you go and do international business with such a building, you know? But I'm telling the member, what is important is not the building. What is important is inside our mind, okay? The quality of the product. So if the quality of the product is good, our mindset is okay, you can start anywhere. It doesn't matter.
What I find the biggest strength that we have got in the company is, as the saying goes, Dr. Lim every time used to say, simplicity rules the world. We try to simplify our approach so that people will be able to follow, able to duplicate the system.
The name of DXN comes from the Chinese expression Dexin, which means reliability, honesty, and virtue. These are the values on which DXN was built on. The philosophy of the company is the element that makes DXN a worldwide leading enterprise and connects its millions of members from all around the world.
We have a vision that we want to expand the health, no? Throughout the whole world. Okay, so that time, even in 1993, we already put out a concept of one world, one market.
Dr. Lim says something which really makes my mind tinkle. Unless myself, my wife, we think over and over again. is because of the downfall of many direct selling company. This is going to be the rise of DXN. I ask the question, why? Because the answer is very sure. One world, one market.
Dr. Lim combined the whole world, the whole world network combined into one system. And every place in the world, wherever, whenever DXN go, we are using the same system, the same marketing plan, which is the only one in the world. No other company are using the same and can link the whole world together.
We take the whole world as one. And that means a member of DXN who has taken a membership from Malaysia or from India or from Dubai, he can do the business anywhere in the world. So with the one single membership, he can get, he can buy the products from anywhere in the world, and he can get the bonus from anywhere in the world in the country where he has registered.
Since its inception in 1993, DXN has upheld its concept of one dragon, one world, one market. This is a concept that has made financial independence an achievable goal to entrepreneur-minded people all around the world. DXN's marketing and financial strategy has stayed the same for the last 20 years, and it has proven to be one of the most successful business models in the world of MLM. This philosophy and the always growing interest for the benefits of Ganoderma led to a powerful network of over 6 million people working together and helping out each other, giving the members not only a strong financial background, but a sense of being part of a worldwide community that shares the same values.
Wherever we go, okay, the first thing first is that there must be some member to go there. Only that DXN will go. DXN will not just simply go to any place, open our office and do the selling. Because DXN by itself, we are not the commercial entity. We do not sell Ganoderma. Okay, who are the one who selling the Ganoderma? It's our member. This system most probably be based on online. Basically, MLM is a shopless concept. We do not need a huge office to carry out the activity. Why? Today, suddenly, we have a six-story building, a big building. This office, we have a good meeting place. We have we set up all this electronic, all this internet facility. And from here, we can have a meeting throughout the whole world using this internet meeting or the webinar or whatever these are the thing. That's why this office now is very important. A member just with a smartphone in his hand, he can do international marketing. He can order, he can chat, he can communicate just through a smartphone. Okay, this is our idea now. So we need to go to internet, we need to go for this cyber activity. Okay, so we need entity. Kedah State become our production center. We produce everything. Our farm, our factory is in Kedah State. Then eventually that we move our HQ to Kuala Lumpur in 1999. I still remember, 1999, that time is not a very good year for Southeast Asia. If you remember it right, in 1997, we have this economical crisis.
In the late 1990s and early 2000, a lot of MLM company closed down in Malaysia because of the economic recession. The company I was involved in for the last 16 years, unfortunately, was one of them that closes down. Dr. Lim is very interested in a few of the products. In fact, today, DXN is having the product Sheen, Dish Clean, My Clean, and Diner Clean. And Dr. Lim managed to get hold of a few of us leaders in the PJ Hotel. That was early 2000. That was the first time ever I met Dr. Lim Seow Jin.
During this crisis time, many companies they are hit, you know, because they import the products from overseas. Then suddenly the currency melt down. Then they have a lot of problem to face the market. But DXN, we are safe from this problem because we produce our own products.
DXN, we do things from the beginning until the end. We have our own farm, we have our own factory, as well as our own marketing team.
In DXN, we produce all materials. We process by ourselves, we market by ourselves, and we reach the market and the customer and the end users by ourselves.
From beginning until market to the consumer is under one roof of DXN.
One Dragon concept is actually a very good business model system. You can see night round in the market. A lot of them, they claim they are very good. But when we ask the evidence how good you are, they can't explain to you because they are just the distributor. They buy products from others. And to be a confidence to the market, when we say One Dragon, it means that we do our own R&D, we own our own cultivation, we own our own productions, and we do our own marketing.
Dr. Lim, his innovative idea has given us the opportunity to come up with very unique products that we can market throughout the world.
Blue color represents water. So we are the one process company, we produce our own products, we distribute our own products. This is the basic of everything. Green is expansion, okay? So one world, one market. We expand throughout the whole world. Eventually, when come to the sun, is a focus your mind. So it's like a morning sun. That's why in DXN, we always say good morning throughout the day. Whether it's middle of the night, whether it's evening, we always say good morning because when you're morning, your mind is focused. Okay, you can work better with a more spirit. That's why we always say good morning. All these things point to one thing, no? Freedom. After many years of this hard working, so we started to expand the farm, expand the factory, and we have a new HQ. Then finally, in 1998, we stepped into this 97 and 98, we stepped into this Thailand. I remember in the early day, the farm of DXN, there are very few visitors. Okay? But every week, no, I started to see people coming in. Then I started to see, hey, who are they? And they are from Thailand. And because Thailand is the only country they can go to the farm by land.
หลังจากได้ผมได้เอาหลินจือมาดูแลภรรยาผมแล้วโชคดีครับผมได้มาดูการตลาดเรื่องของ Marketing Plan เมื่อผมเห็นโอกาสผมเริ่มทำตลาดในประเทศไทยการทำตลาดในประเทศไทยต้องยอมรับครับว่ามีหลายบริษัทอยู่แล้วแต่ผมเชื่อมั่นครับว่าแผนการตลาดที่เองสู้เขาได้แน่เลยใช้ระบบตีป่าล้อมเมืองคัดหรือเรียกว่าคัดคนที่อยากทำกับเราเริ่มต้นจากภาคใต้ก่อนครับภาคใต้ก็คือเป็นภาคของผมอยู่ทำตลาดภาคใต้จนมีผู้นำมีขุนพลจนสำเร็จในระดับหนึ่งสามารถรวมพลังกันโดยรับเข็มตำแหน่งสูงสุดเยอะมากจนประสบความสำเร็จแล้วขยับตัวมาสู่ภาคเหนือภาคเหนือก็ประสบความสำเร็จอีกเพราะเราทำการตลาดแบบเชิงรุกในนามเพราะเราคือครอบครัวเดียวกันโชคดีมากครับที่แผงตลาดดีเอ็นใครๆก็ทำได้จุดนี้ครับทำให้ผมและทีมงานผมได้สำเร็จกับ DXN ครับ
Thailand just 1 hour away from the factory then this what they call this Indonesia also very close to Malaysia
I was introduced to Dr. Lim in June 97, 3 months before the company started. I really enjoyed talking to him because he's a very humble, very low profile CEO that I never met. His idea, his visual captured me. And after then, he invited me to Malaysia to Alostar to visit the factory.
For the first 3 years, actually, our factory is very small. It's not here, okay? Then after that, in 1995, 96, now we started to develop this factory here.
I was very surprised because the factory is very small and the production is using manual. I only see a big farm. There is a doubt in the beginning, but seeing how the Dr. Lim grows the Ganoderma and the response from the market, there is no point joining a big, huge company if they don't have a very good concept. The concept of One Dragon is the main thing that really attracts me.
The farm and the factory exist together. So we have Ganoderma farm, we have the Spirulina farm, we also have this Noni farms, then we also have this factory to process all the products produced.
The company is officially started in September 1997 in Indonesia. And we managed to convince the customer the quality of the product.
So of course, we know the quality is so good. I started to visit Dr. Lim very frequently. And Dr. Lim, he is a great teacher. So he gave me most of the informations, not only about the benefits of Garudama, and he told me about some secret, which is his technology in the company. And of course, we know his technology is all created by himself.
In the beginning, the first few months during the preparations, people were doubt about the quality of the product. Because of the low price of the product, people were doubt whether the product will work or not. And turn out, we have hundreds and thousands of testimonials that the consumer benefits the products and the sales just grows.
In the early day, actually, I'm working in Mada. That's in the early 80s, around 84, 85. I have to visit the site, the dam, everything. So during the visitation, sometimes we cross over this forest area. Okay. So one day when I stop for coffee in the site, so the villager come to see me. So they bring this mushroom to me, ask me to identify this mushroom for them. Okay. And they told me that they dry the mushroom under the sun, they burn the mushroom to the ashes. So they mix the eggs with honey, then they drink for asthma. Then they mix it with the coconut oil to apply on the skin for the skin problem. Then I'm thinking, you know, if this thing is burning into ash, also so effective, you know. What happens if we cultivate it and maybe we can use, low temperatures, extraction, everything, maybe it is more effective.
When people share with me their testimonial, I cannot believe what I heard, what I see. It just works like something that you won't believe.
Garudama is my first choice because Garudama in Chinese medicine is command the highest, even higher than ginseng, you know, the highest way. So that is known as the king of herbs. Okay, the king of herbs is not me who put on it, you know, the name. It's his name throughout the last 2,000 years, 3,000 years. Chinese call Garudama the king of herbs. Many people, they are asking, we are so successful with Garudama, why shall we go for spirulina? Any plant, they have their advantage, they also have their limitation. The limitation of Garudama, I said, there's no chlorophyll. Then the Garudama also do not have this this amino acid. But when you come to this spirulina is a complete complementary. Spirulina do not have nucleic acid, do not have many content, but all these content are with Garudama. So we feel that if these two combine together, we have a perfect match. Welcome to this technical center, a mini technical center of DXN. You see from the background, we are showing you the spirulina, the cultivation of spirulina. For this petri dish, we will move into this primary, secondary, and tertiary culture. Then from that one on, later on, we can move into this bioreactor. At the end of the day, what we are going to do is that we are going to encourage people to have the kind of eco living. We are using an eco-friendly system to push out a product that's natural, that's eco-friendly. Then hopefully that we can have this organic food, the good food, and good products.
DXN adopts a cold treatment, which can preserve active elements of Ganoderma. Stringent quality control is incorporated into every aspect of the manufacturing process, resulting in high-quality products that meet the industry's standards everywhere in the world.
In 1997, the Malaysian government set up a law all the food supplement must be under the GMP, good manufacturing practice. Okay, GMP is a kind of pharmaceutical system where you have to produce the medicines, the food supplement, or even the drug. Okay, according to certain hygienic rule.
Good manufacturing practice, there is a guideline that is been laid by the Ministry of Health and how we in the productions to have our own clean rooms, our worker is well trained, all the process is been verified and validated to run the product, and we are taking care of this because in order to do a good quality of product, you have to start from the starting. Maybe you have to check all your raw materials. Your raw material must be checked properly to do the lab test before you bring into the productions. And also all workers must be well trained. All the process must be checked. Facilities, machines, air conditioning. And also the worker. The worker is very important because the contaminations of product usually will become from workers. So all the workers must be well trained, they must be healthy before they start their work.
There are three certificates that is very important. Okay, first of course the GMP, good manufacturing practice. Then after that, because we also have a QC lab. Okay, so the laboratory, so it's under this ISO 17025. Many companies, they may have GMP, but they do not have this ISO 17025. That is very important because for this ISO 17025, the raw material you're coming in, the product you're going out, it must be tested, you know, for the residues, for the heavy metals, for so many things, you have to be tested before you can export, because we can sell to the member. Then after that, we also have this halal certificate that for the Muslim, for everything, is a hygienic food certificate.
In year 2000, we have obtained the ISO 14001. Both is the quality management system and the environmental management system from the Lloyd registered. 14001, basically this we apply for our process of growing of the Ganoderma, the cultivation of Ganoderma. So all this process, we have to take care of the environment, which we refer to the Malaysians Department of Environmentals. All the process, the raw material that we use, we must avoid those chemicals. In case there is any process of smoke emission, must be under the permissible limit. And all the rubbish, all the byproduct that we have to throw it properly, must comply to the wastewater, air emissions and others emittance from the company.
Dr. Lim has been talking about how government can help him. It's more like DXN helped the government, how he has given the jobs opportunity for the local people, how he has given opportunity for the members to be independent economically. That alone has made the state very happy. The best part of having the DXN in Kedah State is its members. It had 5 million, more than 5 million members, and it is spreading over more than 120 countries. That alone make a better promotion than any advertisement in the whole world. Beside that, it is the best part that for the government itself, it actually employs 1,000 employees, and it actually all from Kedahan, which means that it actually acknowledge the effort of the people from Kedah, and particularly from Kubang Pasu Citra itself, meaning DXN is allowing them the expertise of the local people to be developed, and finally the product can be used in the whole world.
Nowadays, either we produce it, products in three forms, in capsule form, in tablet form, and also in this powder form.
In the year 2007, we have built another factory. This is for the cosmetic product, personal care product. And we also obtained the Good Manufacturing Practice certifications for the cosmetic product.
We can come out with some product like that to apply on the skin. The reason is very simple. The application on the skin, the action is very much more effective than taking through the stomach. So in a sense that then our product range is complete. There's something to take to make internally strong, healthy, and something to apply externally to make us look healthy and look presentable. So this is a very good combination.
DSN Pharmaceutical have obtained the Industrial Excellence Award from the Ministry of Health for be the best GMP company in Malaysia in the year of 2012. In the years 2005, we have built a new coffee factory, and subsequently, we have obtained the HACCP certification from Ministry of Health.
Coffee actually is a good carrier. Organic coffee, I mean. Organic coffee, actually, they can dilate the open up the blood vessel, make the circulation better, can increase the oxygen to the body. So it's a good carrier. So we put in a Gadenoma, your carrier Gadenoma. People will never forget to drink coffee. They can forget to take the food supplement, they can forget to take the medicine, but they will never forget to drink the coffee. Because we are very successful in coffee, so many people thought that DXN is a coffee company, but we are not. DXN is a real Gadenoma company.
DXN Scanoderma Farms are equipped with the most advanced cultivation technology to cultivate the best quality Ganoderma from which all their products are made of. The farms themselves are located far from heavily populated areas to provide the best environment for Ganoderma growth. They only use natural materials instead of traditional fertilizer, and their special suspension arrangement method guarantees pureness and quality at all times for every product.
DXN gives the best Ganoderma because DXN gives you RG, which is a 3 months old Ganoderma, and she also gives you GL, which is a 18 days old Ganoderma. With these two combination, it works wonder. The concentration is very important. 20 kilo of the wet mushroom, we freeze it up to 4 kilo, meaning the wet mushroom is 20 kilo, the dry mushroom is 4 kilo. Then when you extract the RG powder, it is 1 kilo. So the concentration is 20 to 1. And this quality is very important. 20 to 1 means it affects the function of Ganoderma.
Ganoderma is having the history of more than 5,000 years, like this historical monument for human promotion of the human health.
It's wellness products is there for the last 5,000 years, coming from traditional Chinese medicine. Japan and China accepted in those countries, like the regular alternative medicines, which I am really lucky to understand that. And in fact, I would like to thank Dato Dr. Lim for considering us some special privileges, maybe according to status or according to our commitment and all. He has allowed us to go around the world.
One of the important causes we have taken up from our asset, our money, from Osofal Creation, is to change the lives of the children who have suffered from malnutrition and anemia. And they are affected because of the last tsunami, where many families were washed away and children were survived. Women, children who are survived were accommodated in a mission school.
I joined in India as a sales engineering executive in 2001. In those days, DXN office was something like a brilliant place where you can spend your time without knowing how much time you spend in that office. You know, by the time 6 or 7, we really don't feel like tired and going back to home. We still want to continue there because a lot of things to do. It's a lot of fun and enjoyment. So it was never felt like we are doing a job in the office.
The business have grown to 170 countries where the products are going. Offices like we have got in Sharjah, in Dubai, in UAE, in Gulf, in all over the world, we have proper established 55 offices. So 5 million worldwide consumers and members, we are almost all over in the world, in the continent. That's a big growth.
For me, honesty is the best policy. So I see to it that whenever I deal with people, I'm always honest. That's why I chose DXN. DXN represents honesty, and that represents the qualities that I have now. That's why I'm successful. So in choosing the right company for me, I believe stability should be there, integrity should be there, and there should be prosperity incorporated within their principle. The system is so good. Anybody can do it. If I can, then anybody can. I'm an ordinary person. I'm as ordinary as anybody can be. But what is extraordinary in my life is the way I live it. I'm living a life. I'm not just surviving.
The one project which I'm really proud of myself during my career of 14 years in DXN was the opening of DXN Pakistan. I talked to Dr. Lim. Dr. Lim told, go ahead. So we established Pakistan in 2007. And today DXN Pakistan is one of the best performing branches of DXN in the whole world.
A Ganodermát már ismertük, a ganodermás kávét is, és az interneten kerestem, hogy melyik is lehet a legprofit cég a piacon, a legjobb cég. És így találkoztam sok más cég mellett a DXN nevével is. Interneten keresztül az jött rá, hogy valószínűleg a DXN volt az első, aki elindította ezt a folyamatot, Ganoderma, kávé együtt. Látszott azt, hogy régóta a piacon van. Ez nekem akkor nem volt elég. Személyesen szerettem volna erről meggyőződni. 2008 nyarán, amikor leszálltam a repülővel, akkor a repülőtéren szembe jött velem egy nagy óriás plakát, hogy a DXN ma ez a legnagyobb MLM exportőre. Amikor bementem a szállodába, Kuala Lumpurba, akkor levettem egy turisztikai prospektust Kedak tartományról, hogy a DXN-nek a központja van, és az volt benne, hogy látogassa meg a világ legnagyobb ganoderma ültetvényét.
Én azt gondolom, hogy a DXN lehetőséget biztosít a hálózatépítői számára, és nem elvárásokat támaszt feléjük. Mindenki saját magára szabva tudja ezt az üzletet építeni.
Láttam azt, hogy ennek a cégnek nem fontosak a külsőségek. Tehát ez nem egy marketing alapú cég a mai túlmarketingezett világban. Itt emberi értékek vannak, egy nagyon stabilitásra törekvő vízió van, és azt mondtam, hogy igen, ebben hasonlítunk egymásra is, és én ezt a családot keresem.
We have one philosophy. That means human being is human being. Okay, we should not differentiate people from A to B because of the religions, because of the color of skin, because of the religions. I still remember, no, when we started in this Dubai, so that the Pakistani member and the Indian member, to me they look alike, you know, but they sit into two different area and they do not communicate with each other. Then I'm telling them, when you join DXN, there's no Malaysian, there's no Indian, there's no European, there's only one type of people in DXN, it's the free people.
It's a family. DXN is a family. We are part of the family. It's a global family. We have more than 5 million members across the globe. So we are part of them. Though we are from the management side, we all work together in this company for achieving the common mission of health, wealth, and happiness. So the relationship is like we are part of the family.
The trust, the teamwork that we have been cultured from day one till today. So whatever we are, all right, the teams are here, ready, let's go, let's do it. So this is something which I feel I cannot get anywhere else besides in DXN.
This company is a father. Sometimes this company is a son. Why? Because father would always take care of you, and raise you up. But at the same time, we always have some expectation on you. So this is how I feel. The company, I make a living here, and I earn the money to support my family. But at the same time, I have some duty and responsibility to this company. But at the same time, I also see this company as my son, because we need to put our effort, we need to contribute to raise him, you know, to become a better man.
The one incident which really made me proud about DXN and our operation was few years ago. We were doing very good business in Sudan, and when Sudan was separated, we were badly affected. The whole country was badly affected, and the situation was so hard that the country does not have foreign currency, and for us to import the goods, we have to give the foreign currency. And it was a very pathetic situation. We have to give the money to the bank, and bank does not have foreign currency. They cannot send to Malaysia. But at the same time, we have to get the goods without sending money to Malaysia. I asked Dr. Lim, "Doctor, what to do?" Dr. Lim asked me, "If there are people living their life with the DXN products, we should continue. We should not look into the profitability of the business now, because it's a bad time. So without getting money back to Malaysia for the products, and also our money being locked in a bank in Sudan, we have been sending the goods for 6-7 months continuously. So that really touched my heart, because I know in Sudan there are people who are buying their daily bread by selling one coffee, one toothpaste every day. And all those thousands of people were saved with this decision of the company. That time, that day, I felt really great that what I'm doing with this company is really, really great. I felt that day.
From the very first day of DXN, we do charity, you know. For example, we donate these ambulance to all sorts of party. We also donate this dialysis machine, maybe to a Lion Club and everything. Then many calamity. For example, this the typhoon in Philippines and Nepal, no? Nepal, the earthquake. So we do one-to-one donation. They mean the member, they donate $1, DXN will put in $1. So we try our best, no, to do this charity. We do not go for this a lot of propaganda. Like many company, they just do some small charity and they try to promote it, you know. Charity, we should not talk too much about charity, because that is our responsibility. There is something we should do, no? Why should we keep on talking about that thing? So every day, whatever we can help, we help. These are the things. So this is the philosophy of DXN. Oh, we do it a lot from the very beginning until today.
This company has a very bright future, because it's not only focusing on only one area, but under leadership of Dr. Lim, we are also exploring more and more areas other than the multi-level marketing. And from there, with the strong financial support that we have, and the manpower, the skills, there's no question that this company cannot grow in the future.
Why we can grow so strong, right? Because we have a lot of the strength in our competitions. We can go anywhere to compete, but no other company can easily compete with the DXN.
DXN is not the first company that introduced Ganoderma to the world. I met few other companies before. But the concept of one world, one market, the quality and the low price of the product make us become the leaders in the market. Wherever you go, more than 100 countries already, people know Ganoderma is DXN.
In my career in DXN, I've seen many leaders, many distributors. They have changed their life from not very well-being into a very successful person. And then we have seen also many people, they have improved their health. So I think this is the most thing that I am proud of, because DXN has bring the wealth and the health to many people.
Biggest virtue for the company, which I personally think is make a lot of people healthy and a lot more to become very, very wealthy. That's it.
Health, wealth, and financial freedom all in one. You can only find in DXN.
Today, I'm very proud to be here in DXN. And what's more, working with all sorts of members outside there from different countries. And today, we are not only, they're not only a member, but they are a family of DXN.
I will grow with DXN and I will stay with DXN. Maybe I will die with DXN.
I have been working with DXN for the last 14 years, 2001 onwards, I'm working in DXN. So for me, it is not just a job, it is my life.